Hey everybody, welcome back to Ghouls and Ghosts! I'm the Blues 32 when last we left off. We were playing again because the game hates me. Surprise everybody to know that this game just fills me with rage. No? Shouldn't. I know a chest comes out here. See? That chest could be a better weapon in it. Ouch. Well, it's not a weapon. I think. Reasons that will not be specified to me. Because screw you, that's why. Kinda hoping to get through that while, temporarily invulnerable. Wasn't there double jumping in the Super Nintendo game? No! Thank you. No! No, must die now. You saw it. That's what happens when you have a magic armor on and you find another treasure chest. That's what the game was talking about. Let's just roll with me on this. I'm desperate. Normally I wouldn't do this, but come on. Make sure I never lose it. Only with this weapon can I beat the game. Distinct feeling this is not the best weapon in the world. But it's fine. It's fine. God damn it! No, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Why did I think that would work? Hmm. just my luck. The damn thing doesn't have long range. My only chance, maybe to get another weapon, and then make it all the way to the other level and make damn sure it's too late now anyway. Although I could reload a save and God damn it. They just could not resist making the necessary weapon a piece of shit, could they? Jesus Christ. This is exactly how I wanted to spend my weekend. Kidding. Well, at least I know I can reach this one from here. God, this is a nightmare. Thank you. As soon as I saw it opening, I'm like, well, shit. This is bobbing in and out. Bugger off! Oh my god. Worst. So angry. You wouldn't believe it. Leave me alone! How am I supposed to achieve anything with these things attacking? It's like they don't want me to win. But how preposterous is that? Thank you. that was close. So how did I do this the first time? Then I remember this is like the harder mode. So at least it's not entirely my fault. Well, it is. But not in the I can't do what I did before sort of way. Damn it, they're everywhere! I am never gonna get this, am I? Oh, can you even imagine how simple this would be with another weapon? Knife? No, you can't get the knife. Can't get the knife now. You can't pick up any weapons now. This is your weapon. Oh my God. Shaking with rage. Sad. like the game is trying to get rid of any self-worth I have. I just realized I'm going to have to fight those devil things with this. Not the two-faced, fire-breathing ones. The flying ones. What are they, Firebrand? Oh my goodness. Nightmarish swarm! Swarm of things I don't like! Must win game. Why do you hate me, game? It's because I used Game Genie all those years ago, isn't it? This is payback. For circumventing your, what's it? You know, weapon limitation. Because one of the codes I use, and I remember this now, and I remember it simply because I did not have to play it twice or anything. I use a level select. Thank you. I jump? Why did I think it was a good idea to jump? To end this video here. Not yet. Jesus Christ, come on. This video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is Ghouls and Ghosts. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.